This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Manganese is a chemical element with symbol Minnesota and atomic number 25. It is not found as a free element in nature. It is often found in minerals in combination with iron. Manganese is a metal with important industrial metal alloy uses, particularly in stainless steels. Historically, manganese is named for various black minerals such as pyrolusite from the same region of Magnesia in Greece, which gave names to similar sounding magnesium, Mg, and magnetite, an ore of the element iron, Fe. By the mid-18th century, Swedish chemist Carl Wilhelm Scheele had used pyrolusite to produce chlorine. Scheele and others were aware that pyrolusite, now known to be manganese dioxide, contained a new element, but they were unable to isolate it. Johann Gottlieb Gahn was the first to isolate an impure sample of manganese metal in 1774, which he did by reducing the dioxide with carbon. Manganese phosphating is used for rust and corrosion prevention on steel. Ionized manganese is used industrially as pigments of various colors, which depend on the oxidation state of the ions. The permanganates of alkali and alkaline earth metals are powerful oxidizers. Manganese dioxide is used as the cathode electron acceptor material in zinc carbon and alkaline batteries. In biology, manganese ions function as cofactors for a large variety of enzymes with many functions. Manganese enzymes are particularly essential in detoxification of superoxide-free radicals in organisms that must deal with elemental oxygen. Manganese also functions in the oxygen evolving complex of photosynthetic plants. The element is a required trace mineral for all known living organisms, but is a neurotoxin in larger amounts, and apparently with far greater effectiveness through inhalation. It can cause a poisoning in mammals with neurological damage that is sometimes irreversible. Contents 1 characteristics 11 physical properties 12 isotopes 13 chemical properties 2 history 3 occurrence and production 4 applications 41 steel 42 aluminium alloys 43 other uses 5 biological role 6 precautions 7 environmental health concerns 71 manganese in drinking water 72 manganese in gasoline 8 role in neurological disorders 81 manganism 82 childhood developmental disorders 83 neurodegenerative diseases 9 see also 10 references 11 external links characteristics physical properties electrolytically refined manganese chips and 1 cc cube manganese is a silvery gray metal that resembles iron. It is hard and very brittle, difficult to fuse, but easy to oxidize. Manganese metal and its common ions are paramagnetic. Manganese tarnishes slowly in air and oxidizes rusts like iron in water containing dissolved oxygen isotopes. Main article, isotopes of manganese. Naturally occurring manganese is composed of one stable isotope, 55 Minnesota 18 radioisotopes have been isolated and described, the most stable being 53 Minnesota with a half-life of 37 million years, 54 Minnesota with a half-life of 3,123 days, and 52 Minnesota with a half-life of 5,591 days. All of the remaining radioactive isotopes have half-lives of less than 3 hours, and the majority of less than 1 minute. Manganese also has 3 metastates. Manganese is part of the iron group of elements, which are thought to be synthesized in large stars shortly before the supernova explosion. 53 Minnesota decays to 53 Cr with a half-life of 37 million years because of its relatively short half-life. 53 Minnesota is relatively rare, produced by cosmic rays impact on iron. Manganese isotopic contents are typically combined with chromium isotopic contents and have found application in isotope geology and radiometric dating. Minnesota Cr isotopic ratios reinforce the evidence from 26 Al and 107 Pd for the early history of the solar system. Variations in 53 Cr, 52 Cr and Minnesota Cr ratios from several meteorites suggest an initial 53 Minnesota, 55 Minnesota ratio, which indicates that Minnesota Cr isotopic composition must result from an situ decay of 53 Minnesota in differentiated planetary bodies. Hence, 53 Minnesota provides additional evidence for nucleosynthetic processes immediately before coalescence of the solar system. The isotopes of manganese range in atomic weight from 46U46 Minnesota to 65U65 Minnesota. The primary decay mode before the most abundant stable isotope, 55 Minnesota, is electron capture. and the primary mode after is beta decay chemical properties manganese chloride crystals. The pale pink color of MnII salts is due to a spin forbidden 3D transition. The most common oxidation states of manganese are 2, 3, 4, 6, and 7, though all oxidation states from minus 3 to 7 have been observed. Minnesota 2 often competes with Mg2 in biological systems. Manganese compounds where manganese is in oxidation state 7, which are restricted to the unstable oxide, and compounds of the intensely purple permanganate anion manganese 8 oxide minus, are powerful oxidizing agents. Compounds with oxidation states 5 blue and 6 green are strong oxidizing agents and are vulnerable to disproportionation. Aqueous solution of potassium permanganate illustrating the deep purple of MnVII as it occurs in permanganate. The most stable oxidation state for manganese is 2, which has a pale pink color, and many manganese compounds are known, such as manganese sulfate, manganese 2 sulfate, and manganese chloride, manganese 2 chloride. This oxidation state is also seen in the mineral rhodochrosite manganese carbonate. Manganese most commonly exists with a high spin S equals 5 halves ground state because of the high pairing energy for manganese. However, there are a few examples of low spin S equals 1 half manganese. There are no spin allowed DD transitions in manganese, explaining why manganese compounds are typically pale to colorless. Oxidation states of manganese 0 Minnesota 2 CO 10 1 MnC 5 H 4 CH 3 CO 3 2 manganese 1 chloride 2 MnCO 3, MnO 3 MnF 3, MnOAC 3, Minnesota 2O 3 4 MnO 2 5 K 3 MnO 4 6 K 2 MnO 4 7 K MnO 4, Minnesota 2O 7. Common oxidation states are in bold. The 3 oxidation state is known in compounds like manganese acetate, but these are quite powerful oxidizing agents and also prone to disproportionation in solution, forming manganese and manganeseive. Solid compounds of manganese are characterized by its strong purple-red color and a preference for distorted octahedral coordination resulting from the Jahn-Teller effect. The oxidation state 5 can be produced by dissolving manganese dioxide in molten sodium nitrite. Manganate salts can be produced by dissolving Minnesota compounds, such as manganese dioxide, in molten alkali while exposed to air. Permanganate 7 oxidation state compounds are purple, and can give glass a violet color. Potassium permanganate, sodium permanganate, and barium permanganate are all potent oxidizers. Potassium permanganate, also called Condy's crystals, is a commonly used laboratory reagent because of its oxidizing properties. It is used as a topical medicine, for example, in the treatment of fish diseases. Solutions of potassium permanganate were among the first stains and fixatives to be used in the preparation of biological cells and tissues for electron microscopy. History. The origin of the name manganese is complex. In ancient times, two black minerals from Magnesia located within modern Greece were both called Magnes from their place of origin, but were thought to differ in gender. The male Magnes attracted iron, and was the iron ore now known as lodestone or magnetite, and which probably gave us the term magnet. The female Magnes ore did not attract iron, but was used to decolorize glass. This feminine Magnes was later called Magnesia, known now in modern times as pyrolusite or manganese dioxide. Neither this mineral nor elemental manganese is magnetic. In the 16th century, manganese dioxide was called manganesum. Note the two N's instead of one by glassmakers, possibly as a corruption and concatenation of two words, since alchemists and glassmakers eventually had to differentiate a magnesia negra, the black ore, from magnesia alba, white ore, also from magnesia, also useful in glassmaking. Michel Mercati called magnesia negra manganesa, and finally the metal isolated from it became known as manganese German, mangan. The name magnesia eventually was then used to refer only to the white magnesia alba magnesium oxide, which provided the name magnesium for the free element when it was isolated. Much later, some of the cave paintings in Lascaux, France, use manganese-based pigments. Several colorful oxides of manganese, for example manganese dioxide, are abundant in nature, have been used as pigments since the Stone Age. The cave paintings in Gargas that are 30,000 to 24,000 years old contain manganese pigments. Manganese compounds were used by Egyptian and Roman glassmakers, either to add to, or remove color from glass. Use as glassmaker's soap continued through the Middle Ages until modern times, and is evident in 14th century glass from Venice. Credit for first isolating manganese is usually given to Johann Gottlieb Gahn because it was used in glassmaking. Manganese dioxide was available for experiments by alchemists. The first chemists, Ignatius Gottfried Keim 1770 and Johann Glauber 17th century, discovered that manganese dioxide could be converted to permanganate, a useful laboratory reagent by the mid-18th century. The Swedish chemist Carl Wilhelm Scheele used manganese dioxide to produce chlorine first. Hydrochloric acid, or a mixture of dilute sulfuric acid and sodium chloride, was made to react with manganese dioxide. Later, hydrochloric acid from the LeBlanc process was used, and the manganese dioxide was recycled by the Weldon process. The production of chlorine and hypochlorite bleaching agents was a large consumer of manganese ores. Scheele and other chemists were aware that manganese dioxide contained a new element, but they were not able to isolate it. Johann Gottlieb Gahn was the first to isolate an impure sample of manganese metal in 1774. By reducing the dioxide with carbon, the manganese content of some iron ores used in Greece led to speculations that steel produced from that ore contains additional manganese, making the Spartan steel exceptionally hard. Around the beginning of the 19th century, manganese was used in steelmaking and several patents were granted in 1816. It was documented that iron alloyed with manganese was harder but not more brittle in 1837. British academic James Coore noted an association between miners' heavy exposure to manganese with a form of Parkinson's disease in 1912. United States patents were granted for protecting firearms against rust and corrosion with manganese phosphate electrochemical conversion coatings, and the process has seen widespread use ever since the invention of the Leclanché cell in 1866 and the subsequent improvement of the batteries containing manganese dioxide as cathodic depolarizer increased the demand of manganese dioxide until the development batteries with nickel cadmium and lithium. Most batteries contained manganese. The zinc carbon battery and the alkaline battery normally use industrially produced manganese dioxide because natural occurring manganese dioxide contains impurities. In the 20th century, manganese dioxide was widely used as the cathodic for commercial disposable dry batteries of both the standard zinc carbon and alkaline types. Occurrence and production. See also, category, manganese minerals. Manganese comprises about 1,000. Average of 440. Abandoned in the 1970s in South Africa, most identified deposits are located near Hotazel in the Northern Cape Province, with a 2011 estimate of 15 billion tons. In 2011, South Africa produced 34 million tons, topping all other nations. Manganese is mined in South Africa, Australia, China, Brazil, Gabon, Ukraine, India, Fiji and Ghana and Kazakhstan. U.S. import sources 1998-2001, manganese ore, Gabon, 70%, South Africa, 10%, Australia, 9%, Mexico, 5%, and other, 6%. Ferromanganese, South Africa, 47%, France, 22%, Mexico, 8%, Australia, 8%, and other, 15%. Manganese contained in all manganese imports, South Africa, 31%, Gabon, 21%, Australia, 13%, Mexico, 8%, and other, 27%. For the production of ferromanganese, the manganese ore is mixed with iron ore and carbon, and then reduced either in a blast furnace or in an electric arc furnace. The resulting ferromanganese has a manganese content of 30-80%. Pure manganese used for the production of iron-free alloys is produced by leaching manganese ore with sulfuric acid and a subsequent electrowinning process. Process flow diagram for a manganese refining circuit. A more progressive extraction process involves directly reducing manganese ore in a heap leach. This is done by percolating natural gas through the bottom of the heap. The natural gas provides the heat needs to be at least 850. Reduces all of the manganese ore to manganese oxide MnO, which is a leachable form. The ore then travels through a grinding circuit to reduce the particle size of the ore to between 150 to 250 micrometers, increasing the surface area to aid leaching. The ore is then added to a leach tank of sulfuric acid and ferrous iron Fe2 in a 16:1 ratio. The iron reacts with the manganese dioxide to form iron hydroxide and elemental manganese. This process yields approximately 92% recovery of the manganese for further purification. The manganese can then be sent to an electrowinning facility. In 1972, the CIA's Project Azorian, through billionaire Howard Hughes, commissioned the ship Hughes Glomar Explorer with the cover story of harvesting manganese nodules from the sea floor that triggered a rush of activity to collect manganese nodules, which was not actually practical. The real mission of Hughes Glomar Explorer was to raise a sunken Soviet submarine, the K-129, with the goal of retrieving Soviet code books. applications, manganese has no satisfactory substitute in its major applications in metallurgy. In minor applications, e.g., manganese phosphating, zinc and sometimes vanadium are viable substitutes. Steel. The Brodie helmet is a steel combat helmet designed and patented in 1915 by Englishman John Leopold Brodie. In modified form, it became the Helmet Steel Mark I in Britain, and the M1917 helmet in the US. Manganese is essential to iron and steel production by virtue of its sulfur fixing, deoxidizing, and alloying properties, as first recognized by the British metallurgist Robert Forrester Machette 1811-1891, who, in 1856, introduced the element, in the form of spiegeleisen, into steel for the specific purpose of removing excess dissolved oxygen, sulfur, and phosphorus in order to improve its malleability. Steelmaking, including its ironmaking component, has accounted for most manganese demand, presently in the range of 85% to 90% of the total demand. Other uses: manganese is a key component of low-cost stainless steel. Small amounts of manganese improve the workability of steel at high temperatures by forming a high melting sulfide and preventing the formation of a liquid iron sulfide at the grain boundaries. If the manganese content reaches 4%, the embrittlement of the steel becomes a dominant feature. The embrittlement decreases at higher manganese concentrations and reaches an acceptable level at 8%. Steel containing 8 to 15% of manganese has a high tensile strength of up to 863. Main article: aluminium alloy. The second largest application for manganese is in aluminum alloys. Aluminium with roughly 15% manganese has increased resistance to corrosion through grains that absorb impurities which would lead to galvanic corrosion. The corrosion-resistant aluminium alloys 3004 and 3104 8 to 15% manganese are used for most beverage cans before year 2000. More than 16 million tons of those alloys were used, at 1% manganese. This consumed 16,000 tons of manganese. Other uses: methylcyclopentadienyl manganese tricarbonyl is used as an additive in unleaded gasoline to boost octane rating and reduce engine knocking. The manganese in this unusual organometallic compound is in the 1 oxidation state. Manganese oxide. Manganese dioxide, manganese 4 oxide, is used as a reagent in organic chemistry for the oxidation of benzylic alcohols, where the hydroxyl group is adjacent to an aromatic ring. Manganese dioxide has been used since antiquity to oxidize and neutralize the greenish tinge in glass from trace amounts of iron contamination. Manganese 4 oxide is also used in the manufacture of oxygen and chlorine and in drying black paints in some preparations. It is a brown pigment for paint and is a constituent of natural umber. Manganese IV oxide was used in the original type of dry cell battery as an electron acceptor from zinc, and is the blackish material in carbon-zinc type flashlight cells. The manganese dioxide is reduced to the manganese oxide hydroxide MnO during discharging, preventing the formation of hydrogen at the anode of the battery. Manganese 4 oxide H2OE-MnO-. The same material also functions in newer alkaline batteries, usually battery cells, which use the same basic reaction, but a different electrolyte mixture. In 2002, more than 230,000 coins. The manganese alloy was intended to duplicate the properties of the copper-nickel alloy used in the previous Susan B. Anthony dollar. Manganese compounds have been used as pigments and for the coloring of ceramics and glass. The brown color of ceramic is sometimes the result of manganese compounds in the glass industry. Manganese compounds are used for two effects. Manganese A reacts with iron E to induce a strong green color in glass by forming less colored iron E and slightly pink manganese A, compensating for the residual color of the iron E. Larger quantities of manganese are used to produce pink-colored glass. Biological role: reactive center of arginase with boronic acid inhibitor. The manganese atoms are shown in yellow. Manganese is an important element for human health, essential for development, metabolism, and the antioxidant system. Nevertheless, excessive exposure or intake may lead to a condition known as manganism, a neurodegenerative disorder that causes dopaminergic neuronal death and symptoms similar to Parkinson's disease. The classes of enzymes that have manganese cofactors is large and includes oxidoreductases, transferases, hydrolases, lyases, isomerases, ligases, lectins, and integrins. The reverse transcriptases of many retroviruses, though not lentiviruses such as HIV, contain manganese. The best known manganese containing polypeptides may B. arginase, the diphtheria toxin, and Minnesota containing superoxide dismutase. Minnesota sod. Minnesota sod is the type of sod present in eukaryotic mitochondria, and also in most bacteria. This fact is in keeping with the bacterial origin theory of mitochondria. The Minnesota sod enzyme is probably one of the most ancient, for nearly all organisms living in the presence of oxygen use it to deal with the toxic effects of superoxide O-2, formed from the one electron reduction of dioxygen. The exception, which are all bacteria, include Lactobacillus plantarum and related lactobacilli, which use a different non-enzymatic mechanism with manganese Minnesota 2 ions complexed with polyphosphate, suggesting a path of evolution for this function in aerobic life. The manganese dietary reference intake for a 44-year-old human male is 23. Chloroplasts, it is responsible for the terminal photooxidation of water during the light reactions of photosynthesis, and has a metalloenzyme core containing 4 atoms of manganese to fulfill this requirement. Most broad-spectrum plant fertilizers contain manganese precautions. Manganese compounds are less toxic than those of other widespread metals, such as nickel and copper. However, exposure to manganese dusts and fumes should not exceed the ceiling value of 5. Or swallowing it. OSHA has set the legal limit permissible exposure limit for manganese exposure in the workplace as 5. Manganese if the exposure is stopped and the body can clear the excess manganese in gasoline. Molecular model of methylcyclopentadienyl manganese tricarbonyl MMT. Methylcyclopentadienyl manganese tricarbonyl MMT is a gasoline additive used to replace lead compounds for unleaded gasolines to improve the octane rating of low-octane petroleum distillates. It reduces engine knock agent through the action of the carbonyl groups. Fuels containing manganese tend to form manganese carbides, which damage exhaust valves. The need for lead or manganese additives is merely historic because the modern reformation processes create fuels with increased octane ratings. Such fuels, directly or in mixture with non-reformed distillates, are universal in developed countries OEU, Japan, etc. In the USA, the imperative to provide the lowest price per volume on motor fuels and the lowest taxation rate, combined with lax legislation of fuel content before the year 2000, encouraged refineries to use MMT. Compared to 1953, levels of manganese in air have dropped. Many racing competitions specifically ban manganese compounds in racing fuel for karts and minibikes. MMT contains 244-252% manganese. Elevated atmospheric manganese concentrations are strongly correlated with automobile traffic density. Role in neurological disorders. Manganism. Main article, Manganism. Manganese overexposure is most frequently associated with manganism, a rare neurological disorder associated with excessive manganese ingestion or inhalation. Historically, persons employed in the production or processing of manganese alloys have been at risk for developing manganism. However, current health and safety regulations protect workers in developed nations. The disorder was first described in 1837 by British academic John Coore, who studied two patients who were manganese grinders. Manganism is a biphasic disorder in its early stages. An intoxicated person may experience depression, mood swings, compulsive behaviors, and psychosis. Early neurological symptoms give way to late-stage manganism, which resembles Parkinson's disease. Symptoms include weakness, monotone and slowed speech, an expressionless face, tremor, forward-leaning gait, inability to walk backwards without falling, rigidity, and general problems with dexterity, gait and balance. Unlike Parkinson's disease, manganism is not associated with loss of smell, and patients are typically unresponsive to treatment with L-DOPA. Symptoms of late-stage manganism become more severe over time even if the source of exposure is removed and brain manganese levels return to normal. Childhood developmental disorders. Several recent studies attempt to examine the effects of chronic low-dose manganese overexposure on child development. The earliest study was conducted in the Chinese province of Shaanxi. Drinking water there had been contaminated through improper sewage irrigation and contained 240-350. Toxicity is that dysregulation leads to oxidative stress, mitochondrial dysfunction, glutamate-mediated excitotoxicity, and aggregation of proteins. See also list of countries by manganese production. Parkerizing manganese exporter, membrane transport protein manganism, manganese toxicity, poisoning references. Carat standard atomic weights. 2013 Commission on Isotopic Abundances and Atomic Weights. Carat Roth, Jerome, Ponzoni, Sylvia, Ashner, Michael. 2013 Chapter 6 Manganese homeostasis and transport. In Banshee, Lucia Metalomix and the Cell Metal Ions in Life Sciences 12 Springer doi, 101,7978-94-007-5561-1 underscore 6 ISBN. Carrot Lied, David R. 2004 Magnetic Susceptibility of the Elements and Inorganic Compounds, in Handbook of Chemistry and Physics PDF CRC Press ISBN. Journal of the Chemical Society, Dalton Transactions 11-1703-1708 doi, 101039-909769D. M. 2006 Minerals Discovered in Paleolithic Black Pigments by Transmission Electron Microscopy and Micro X-ray Absorption Near Edge Structure Applied Physics A 8312-213-218 Bibcode 2006 AFA 83213C DOI 101,007/00339-006-3510-7 of Manganese Production of Manganese Ferroalloys Taper Academic Press pp. 350-358 DOI 101016 J micron 200,810,005 PMID. Metallurgical test program completed. PDF Chemetco Research Inc. JSTOR. The 4th of May 2009. Of the ubiquitous nature of manganese in foodstuffs, actual manganese deficiency has not been observed in the general population. There are, however, only two reports in the literature of experimentally induced manganese deficiency in humans. While an outright manganese deficiency has not been observed in the general human population, suboptimal manganese status may be more of a concern. Link Carrot Risk Assessment Information System Toxicity Summary for Manganese Oak Ridge National Laboratory retrieved 23 April 2008. Bowman, A.B., Ashner, M. 2010 Ferroportin is a manganese-responsive protein that decreases manganese cytotoxicity and accumulation PDF Journal of Neurochemistry 112-5-1190-8 DOI, 101,111, J14714159200906534XPMC. 8th edition, Biomedical Publications, Foster City, California, pp. 883-886, ISBN 0-9626523-7-7 Carrot Normandin, Louise, Hazel, as 2002, Manganese Neurotoxicity, An Update of Pathophysiologic Mechanisms Metabolic Brain Disease 174-375-87 DOI, 101,023, a 1,021,970,120,965 PMID. National Pollutant Inventory, Manganese and Compounds Fact Sheet International Manganese Institute NIOSH Manganese Topic Page Manganese at the Periodic Table of Videos University of Nottingham Development of a Standardized Method for Measuring Manganese Exposure by a Sanchez-Jimenez and Others Institute of Occupational Medicine Research Report TM, 10.04 This study compares the concentrations of inhalable and respirable manganese collected with three airborne samples, the CIS conical inhalable sampler, IOM the Institute of Occupational Medicine and the Higgins-Dewell Cyclone VE Periodic Table Large Cells 1-2-3-4-5-6-7-8-9-10-11-12-13-14-15-16-17-18-1-8-1 He2 Lee B.